to U block, you need to be able to curve your tongue, curl your tongue like that. If you can do that, you can use it to isolate a single hole. It means that you don't have to narrow your mouth down quite so narrow, and then you can use the tongue shape to isolate a single hole. I actually find it quite hard because I don't use that mouth shape. I use lip pursing and tongue blocking. But this is possible. Give it a go.